next important concept, it is invertible matrices. Okay, we are having invertible matrices. Now invertible matrices, we are going to find inverse is a part of invertible matrices. Okay, now what invertible matrices is, what invertible matrices is, if a square matrix of order m by n any square matrix of order m by n, suppose it is A. Okay, if A, any square matrix, let it be A of order m and n, and any another square matrix, and any other square matrix of same order, let it be B. Any square matrix A and another square matrix B, order should be same. When multiplied, gives result as a unit or it was called identity matrix. Then we are getting inverse. Okay, A B is equal to B A is equal to I. This is the condition. Multiplying either A by B or B by A, we are getting as an identity matrix. Then only we can find the inverse. And here, if we are having AB is equal to I, we are having AB is equal to I, then we can say AB is the inverse of A, or A is the inverse of B. We can say B is equal to A inverse, and inverse is noted by A inverse, like this, A raised to power minus 1. Or we can say A is equal to B inverse. Okay, either A inverse or B inverse, one and the same thing. Once again, two square matrices of the same order, when multiplied, gives the result as to be the identity matrix, is called a invertible matrix. Here, when it is B is equal to A inverse, A is invertible. A is called invertible matrix. Okay, so now let's move with a very nice example. We are having a very nice example. The example is, suppose we are having A and B, two square matrices of order 2 by 2. Okay, we are having A, let A is equal to 2, 1, 7, 4, and B is equal to 4, minus 1, minus 7, 2. We are having these two matrices, A and B. Now let's check it, what result of AB is. A, B is equal to 2, 1, 7, 4 and 4, minus 1, minus 7, 2. Now what the result is? Multiply. We are having 2 times 4 plus 1 times minus 7. First row, first column. Okay. 2 times minus 1 plus 1 times 2. Then second row, first column, 7 times 4 plus 4 times minus 7 and 7 times minus 1 plus 4 times 2. Okay, what the result is? We are having 8 minus 7, 1, minus 2 plus 2, 0, 28 minus 28, 0, and 7 minus 7 plus 8 is equal to 1. Okay, so this means what? A and B, we can find the inverse of A and B. A is invertible of B. Okay, A is invertible, and we got the result as AB is equal to I. So we can find A inverse or B inverse. Okay, we are having here, we are having B is equal to A inverse, or we can write it A is equal to B inverse. Okay, so this is a very nice definition, very nice explanation, and you can just think how we can get A and B such type of matrices.